Hello students, here the question is about an alpha helix. So in an alpha helix, the hydrogen bonding occurs between the carbonyl group.